Don't judge a bridge in the map. What do you want, Nepco? And have you got any spare? I made it. If I don't press down first, it doesn't work. Hey, thanks for the follow, Portal Master Man. How much longer is this one? Yeah, it does a bit. 15 hearts. Oh, you mean the giant spiky wall of doom that I spent the last 2 hours on? Yes, no, I didn't skip it. Oh, wow. Well, you know, I've ended up completing every single part of this so far, so... I may as well continue. Like, including all the B-sides so far. Apart from, actually, I've not done B or C sides of the core, because... I found this immediately after completing the core. And I thought it wasn't going to be such a large level. Turns out this level is huge, so I think I'm actually going to be stopping soon. I ended up doing all the B-sides as doing, like, full heart run. Full strawberry run, sorry. Game. Doing a full strawberry run first, and then came to do the core. Because you need the hearts to do the core. Oh, the spikes on the top of that. That's annoying. Nah, it's fine, man. I'm not skipping it. And I'm more than capable of finding things on YouTube. I needed help figuring out how to do the previous one anyway. How in the world? Gotta get a very lucky bounce there. Yeah, I was gonna say, like, I That must be the walkthrough I was watching has actually got the B-side on it as well, if there's a B-side for this. How in the world did I get it to go through last time? I got it to bounce all the way through. I have no idea what happens after this room. When I say I've looked at the tutorial, hang on a minute, if I die again, I'll show you. That is where the video is paused, and that's as far as I've looked at it. So, this is the room that I was trying to figure out. And spent a long time on. Okay, well if it's just that, if it's this room, the next room, and that's it, then I'll continue. I will continue until I finish these bits. Although I will die several more times, but you know. I can guarantee I'll die a lot more. Actually, what the hell's after that, boy? After that... Yeah, okay. So that is the last little spot there. Yeah, you can wall. You can. Wall jump with the jelly. Actually, if I did that fall off. No, it didn't fall off when I wall jumped, did it? Thing through last time. Like that. Right, okay, I've seen how to do it. I've figured out how to do it. Oh my word. Almost. I did think this was looking a bit long on the explanation video. Yeah, thanks for the host, man. Thank you very much. Honestly, not seen many people do hosting, like, of people that you ended up watching like that. Oh yeah, the Celeste music is glorious. But yeah, actually, that's a really good idea for using hosts. Also a good way to say, this is what I'm watching right now. How you do it? Okay. Too low. I need to drop it before I get to the height of the okay. Oops. Base plant. Easy if you don't hold on to the rock that's falling as well. Dying is death, yes. Well, then, okay. Oh, this is probably something to do with them.
Okay.
Yeah. I was just figuring that bit out. However, it's also. It's also my joystick on this controller seems to be causing me no end of grief. I need to get myself a new controller or something. It's an old Xbox 360 wired remote. To get this far, you'd have to. There's a couple of levels where it's like, yeah, you must explode the fish to get the. Again. Okay. Well, do you get back up from that? That was a slightly rhetorical question there, Paul. Does it give you enough to get all the way to the far right? And this is one way to get back to the start again. Yeah, I thought it might be a simple diagonal dash at the end, but yeah. Ah, come on. Get down there, fish. About that. Well, that was all for really, though. I thought you said it was one more room. Okay. The spikes are not entirely nice. Yeah, you're not even playing, Griff. And I agree you. Oh, man. Getting the release on the second. No, no, Griff, no, no. I can, but no. I can do a Guitar Hero controller, but not. I don't think it's got enough buttons. No, I really don't want to. I got that too high. Nez Power Glove, no. One thing, they're ridiculously expensive. I mean, I want to see the guy that was doing this with a NES controller. Not a SNES controller with the shoulder buttons, but a NES controller. You had to bind grab to start, I think? Or start or select, one of the two. Oh, I'm jumping to the right, to the left too soon. I didn't. So I think it was Mycroft is Best is the guy that was doing it on a SNES on a NES controller. The only reason he wasn't doing it on a SNES controller is he didn't have one. Or he didn't have one that plugged in easily. No, too close. I'd say it's really hard to see that... I did not know someone had made a D-size mod, but I'm not surprised, because some people are masochists. Let's be honest here. That didn't work at all. To be honest, it's probably going to be, like, spare levels. Oh. I keep dashing the wrong way. Goddamn remote. Z-sides. You start with the jellyfish and nothing else. Be fair, Z, like, you know, the hardest would be like, okay, the whole game. No spare lives. One life, climb a mountain. Yeah, and get all the... I'm talking like you've got to get all the strawberries. Alcoholic Anonymous sites. I'm not an alcoholic, I don't go to meetings. Oh no! No! to dash into the spikes. Got it. Boingy boingy. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure how you may not even get this. No, you gotta land on top of it. See what you gotta do, That's what you gotta do. Okay, fine. Except then you gotta be in the right place to get the blast. Yeah, I figured you have to explode the fish to get to the right. It's just getting the fish up there. Of course, if I get the fish too early, Too far. We're coming back to this one. I'm gonna have to come back to this one.